a deadly problem, smashing the lives of women, men, and children. Domestic violence rampant throughout this country, baffling police, lawyer, judge, and jury. Seems no end is in sight, in the day or the night. It's total disrespect for human life. Our country is mourning, our country is wailing. It's just killing, stabbing, shooting, and cursing. Come, let us chant it down, brothers and sisters, chant it. Sisters, chant it down. Chant domestic violence right down in the ground. So many women have been beaten and killed. Gruesome crimes bring our hearts to a standstill. Bones are broken and body parts are chopped off. Perpetuators seem to be having a good laugh. Many are badly injured and traumatized for life, all because of domestic strife. Brothers and sisters, burn it out. Burn domestic violence out, out, out. Oh, come, let us burn it out. Brothers and sisters, burn it out. Burn domestic violence out, out, out. Drugs could be causing it, insanity may be causing it, poverty might be making people flip. Many people cannot manage conflicts, for simple things they're ready to fire licks. This power play within relationships is leading to many deadly conflicts. Brothers and sisters, chant it down. Chant domestic violence straight down to the ground. Oh, come, let us chant it down. Brothers and sisters, chant it down. Chant domestic violence right down in the ground. Violent actions only bring more misery. We have to solve these problems peacefully. The whole society must address this problem. It is a function of our social system. Let us change our way of handling power in relations between the you could be, with respect and brothers and sisters, burn it out. Burn domestic violence out, out, out. Oh, come, let us burn it out. Brothers and sisters, burn it out. Burn domestic violence out, out, out. As a victim of domestic violence, you have the right to protection, safety, and support. No woman's life must be unlawfully taken away by anyone. No one must be treated inhumanely, with cruelty, torture, or in a degrading manner. Every woman must be treated with respect and dignity in all forms, be it mentally, physically, and morally. You are not alone. Let your voices be heard. Let us rise together and rid our nation of this scourge called domestic violence.